You never knew this about the movie The Polar Express. The main character, referred to as Hero Boy, is actually from Grand Rapids, Michigan. This was only revealed for a split second twice during the movie. The first is when the elf says that the boy Steven was from Michigan and the Hero Boy says, "That's where I'm from." The second is when Billy gets his present and it's going to Grand Rapids, Michigan. The boy says again that that is his town. Did you know this?